Voters Register 2020. The 1992 Constitution of the Republic of Ghana confers on every Ghanaian who is 18 years and above and of sound mind the right to vote. The Constitution, therefore, charges the Electoral Commission with the responsibility to compile the register of voters and revise it at such periods as may be determined by law. It is in the discharge of this responsibility and as part of efforts to ensure free, fair, credible, transparent and peaceful elections that the Commission announces a total replacement of the old voters register. To ensure a safe and secure voter registration exercise, the Electoral Commission will direct all applicants to observe protection protocols like wearing of face masks, temperature checks, washing of hands, social distancing and hand sanitizing instituted by government as a result of the COVID-19 pandemic at all registration centers. The new voters register will 1. Engender trust by enfranchising all eligible citizens. 2. Provide a good foundation for the conduct of credible elections. 3. Reduce voter impersonation and multiple voting. And 4. Ensure transparent and peaceful elections. As an applicant, you are required to present a valid passport or a Ghana card. In the absence of the two documents, you must provide two guarantors, persons who have already registered. After registering, you can also guarantee for 10 persons who you believe qualify to register. Date of commencement of registration for the compilation of the new voters register is 30th June and ends on 6th August 2020. Time 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. each day. Look out for announcements from the EC on when the registration team will be present at your registration center. There will be special registration arrangements for persons with disability, older adults above 60 years, and vulnerable persons to register with ease at district offices of the Electoral Commission across the country. Register to vote. Your vote is your power. Registration of Voters 2020. Your safety is our concern. Voters Register.